And I think whoever our nominee is, we are in a good position to have a good election night come November of 2016. Look, we have four very accomplished men, four men who bring a very stark contrast to what we would get if Hillary Clinton were our president, who would continue the policies of the last 8 years under Barack Obama that the American people have soundly said they don't want to continue. We're in a good position, whoever our nominee is.